Hi guys, it's Monday the 24th of October and it's taken me a bit more time to try and do this, so I'll keep it short. Sorry, it's Tuesday actually. Right, well, after a couple of days of not been too good, been off of food but drinking and still going outside. Sorry, I keep having to cut off, sorry. After a couple of days of not just been quite right. Last night Naya took a turn for the worst. Took a turn for the worst during the night, and the early hours this morning we lost her. No, she was just another one of my kids, so I'm not really doing too hot right now, guys. Right, I'm gonna have to try and just get on with this and get it over with. Anyway, I had a wee look up and it was telling me on the net, if you're having one in the garden, how deep? Well, apparently it's to be about 4 feet. So that's what I've been doing today. I don't know if you can see how deep that is. It's definitely not anywhere near 2 feet. 4 feet, sorry. I'll just jump in. Let's see. But it's solid clay. I don't think you can pick up with it for here. Let me see. So there's the top. And there's the bottom. So that round the sides, I'm just going to leave at that depth. And then in here, I'll dig all this out. As I say, it's solid clay. And the more I'm getting, as you can see here, the more gigantic rocks that I'm actually having to retrieve and dig out, which is backbreaking work, but she needs to be settled. I've just measured with my ruler and it's just over 64 centimetres in depth. What is that? Just over 2 feet. By the time that gets all dug out, and then we'll get her in here. So I'll go and finish this off because obviously I don't want it lying in the living room. So I'll probably put a couple of clips up at the end of this video. So I better get on with this, guys.